So we're going to have a look at how we can add player 2 now. So we've got player 1. So I'm just going to copy player 1's code and just paste it underneath. And I'm just going to change the X's to O's. Now, if we run this, something slightly strange will happen. So we're expecting it to give us a player 2 go after player 1 go. So we'll say position 3. But if you notice, it just prints the board out twice. Okay, so why is it doing that? Well, what's happened is we've set this loop at the start to 0. So this loop, firstly, will run. Now, because we put an X in a position where there is nothing, we've made go 1, and therefore it goes down here, prints out the board. It knows go is now equal to 1, so it won't do this bit, and it will just move on to the next thing outside that loop and print it. So that's what's happened. So we need to reset the loop back to, in this case, 0. Okay, so therefore that will give player 2 their go. So let's run this again, and this time it should do it correctly. Okay, there we go, we've got player 2 having a go now. Now, obviously at the moment this will only run twice. Okay, so we need a way of keeping the loop running. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put another while loop in. Okay, so we'll call this one game. We'll say while game is equal to 1. And again, we're going to need to define it up here. Okay, so what I've said is while game is equal to 1, we've set game to 1, do anything that's inside this loop. So what we need to do now is put everything inside this loop. Okay, so I've just indented everything. Now what should happen is when we run it, it should keep looping around. Okay, so let's say we'll just put some random ones in. Can you see why it's done that? We didn't set the original loop back to 0. So we need to do go equals 0 down here. Okay, and that stops it missing out the other person. Let's try that again. So we'll say position 3, this is better. Position 2. Okay, so we can now keep going. Okay, and we can fill up the board. Now the problem is, if I do fill up the board, the game will just keep on going. Okay, and we'll get to a position where every position has been taken and it keeps looping. Okay, so we need a way of calculating when somebody has won so the game will stop. So we'll do that next video.